Welcome to Happy Talk. Another week, another day, another hour to talk about happy things. I hope you're all very happy. If you're not, hey, why not? Remember, happiness is our birthright. Anyone, everyone can be happy. We can all be happy. All we have to do is do what we have to do to be happy. For example, stay in the present. Don't think more and don't think any more about the past. It's done. Don't think about the future. That's the future. You already planned it. Okay, nah. Okay? Stay in the present. Enjoy the moment. And then be more accepting. Accept things as they are, people as they are, not what we want them to be. All right? Just be accepting. If he is always in the bad mood, well, what can we do? But you can be happy. Also, feel that, hey, we are all interconnected. And know that you can create your own happiness. If you're happy, your world will be happy. It's such a beautiful world. Tell yourself, I live in such a beautiful world. Last but not the least, be grateful. Be grateful about anything. Are you alive? Are you alive? Then be grateful. Are you in good health? Then be grateful. Do you have a wife or have children? There is so many things to be grateful. For example, you can be grateful about Happy Talk. You're watching Happy Talk right now, and that's something to be grateful for. So, be grateful. And today, we are continuing our Say Thank You campaign. Okay, part of our being grateful. We are going to be thanking, this time, musicians. Musicians who create beautiful music. Music that soothes our soul. Music that cheers us up. We are going to say to them, marami pong salamat for creating, helping create our world a better place to live in. However, before we introduce our guests, musicians, what do we do? Oh, you know what we do? We do the exercise dance. Yes, the exercise to remove all those knots, our muscles that have been put into knots because of our stressful days and week. Okay, so we let it go. We unknot those knots. Okay, now do what I tell you to do. All right, everybody, please stand. Okay, mommies, daddies, and everybody else, lolos, lolas. For those who can stand, please stand up and join me in our exercise dance. Okay, the dance that will make us relax and open up. Are you ready? All right, music man, please hit it. Okay, good. Start the bass. Move your face. Do things you've never done before. Are you? Very good. Good. Open your mouth. Move your nose. Your ears. Yes. Then. Now, move your hands. Hit your face. Do things you've never done before. Yes. Yes. Now, with your arms. Yes. Open up. Body. Full body. Yes. All right. How does that feel? Feels better? Good. Okay. If you still feel tight, do something like that. Do something crazy. Okay. Go in front of the mirror and do something like that. And if you're still feeling bad, do the breathing exercise. Breathe in. When you breathe in and breathe out, think of the air that's going into your body and out of your body. Do this a couple of times, especially when you're stressed, you do that, okay? Let's all do it together. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Are you ready for our musicians? Good. We'll see you in a while. Happy talk. I hope you are all still happy. Well, if you're not, don't worry. You will become happy in a while because we have beautiful people with us, musicians. All right. And the first one who will serve as my co-host and also my guest is a very close friend of mine during our old days. She's very well known. She was a TV personality and also an activist. She was there out in the street. Yes, for the right reasons, you could hear her name. And her name is ladies and gentlemen, Ma'am Humpty Velo!
Hi, Caloy.
Wow, fantastic.
So nice to see you, huh?
Likewise, it's been a long time. You know, if not for the show, we would not probably meet again.
Yeah, I know. And we used to see each other a lot because of theater,
right? Right.
We were in the same theater groups.
She was here, there, and everywhere.
Yeah.
Man, tell us what happened to you. I mean, it's been a long time. Maybe you can give us a little background.
Wow.
I'm sure a lot of people out there watching says, "Hey, man, tibero siya, di ba? Ano kaya nangyari sa kanya?"
Well, it's been a long journey and very, very varied career. So remember, I was on television. After television, what did I do? Oh, after television, I was in the music business for a while. I started Warner Music here.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And then I moved on to telecommunications. And then I moved on to, all the time I've been taking care of the ballet as well. And mm-hmm, I'm about mm-hmm, to retire mm-hmm, from Ballet Philippines this year. I've reached that age of, 60. And then now I'm venturing out into low-cost airlines business with Air Asia. And I'm back to being a student.
I'm
taking a second
it's
degree.
It's never too late.
Yeah?
Never too late to
never
learn
too
something
late.
New.
Never too late.
So you really have been a lot in the arts.
Yes,
except for in Warner.
Warner Music.
Warner Music.
Yes.
Okay, you were the director there, I believe.
Yes, I was a managing director. I set up the company.
Ah,
I set
did.
Up the company
okay.
here for
and,
Time Warner.
Okay, that was exciting.
Yes.
Being an artist.
And being in the music business,
mm-hmm.
and we were able to release some local artists internationally, like Side A, for instance.
Okay.
Side A was our band. So it was exciting. It was fun. It was a fun job. I did that for 6 years.
We started the show with saying music that soothes the soul, that cheers you up. Okay?
Yes.
So different people like different music, right?
Yes.
So as a director of that company, Warner
Music,
how did you determine which music to promote?
Well, we have what we call A&R managers, artists mm-hmm. and repertoire managers.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, they basically decide what the market wants. Believe me, mm-hmm. a lot of the music that we released is not, we're not the kinds of music I really personally like. Because I like jazz, I like mm-hmm. world music, mm-hmm. I like classical music, mm-hmm. you know, esoteric music
yes,
don't sell in great numbers.
That's
and
correct.
The market looks for pop mm-hmm. music. So I wasn't the one determining
uh-huh.
what should be sold. Because if I did, you'd hear a lot of jazz, you know, a lot of kundimans.
Man.
Yeah.
It's the age.
No, I was young then.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I
was young
artist.
Then. Okay.
Really, different people like different music. And, you know, I never, my father would say, you should listen to this orchestra.
Oh,
when
yeah.
I was young, dad. That's not for me, you know. I'm cool. I want pop. But as I grew more mm-hmm. in wisdom.
Yes.